Oh, you don't need the books. You don't need the books. Oh, it's a prom? Okay, go ahead. Go ahead. Be using it. Where's yours at?
Where's your thing?
There you go. All right, let's go.
Where's yours at?
No, you good. You gonna use that. Let's go.
My name is Javon Cooper.
I'm Keywan.
I'm Raquel.
Oh. How's your career? I'm a future engineer.
I'm a future neonatal doctor.
I'm a future screenwriter and cinematographer.
Oh, we do the problem now?
Yes.
We picked this page in the book. We picked it because we feel like, for example, if we was to go in the store all together, since we're black, we'll be labeled as gang members. And we feel like we'll have this player persona that white people, or white people, like a race would have on us. Because if we was to go sag in the store, they'll think we're gang members.
Yes, sir. And what are you going to do about it? You're going to do about it. Next person. How are you going to solve that? You stated the problem. What's your solution?
I don't want to say change your look, but like at least like stop sagging and wearing hoodies, so at least they would stop like judgments about our like outfits or clothes that we wear.
I would say I think you shouldn't have to change for what nobody thinks, but that just wouldn't change.
No.
You gotta
one, two, three. Ignite your passion.